How's it going? This is Erica Whispers ASMR. Welcome to part 12 of Let's Play Final Fantasy VII. The door's open. When did it open? Something's wrong. Look outside. I wonder what's happened. He should have the key on him. Come on, Tifa, get Ares. I'll go help Barret and the others. Barret, rent your team. Come with me. Something's wrong. Let's follow Red 13. Looks like a lot of carnage happened here. Genova specimen. Looks like it went to the upper floor, using that elevator for the specimens. Well, I managed to break out of its enclosement there. Looks like it leads up. Well, I guess we'll follow the trail of blood here. Just yet, because that would be such a huge waste of a good lemon break for healing. So I'll just have Ares defend for right now. And I didn't really feel like using Cross Slash, because I thought that attack would have been the final attack for him, but apparently it took another one from Tifa to do it. Exist and that Sephiroth's here to save it from Shinra. So he's a good guy then. Save the promised land. likes to make speeches just like his father. Get Ares out of the building. But I'll explain later, Baron. This is a real crisis for the planet. The hell's that supposed to mean? I'll explain later. Just take my word for now. I'll go after I take care of him. All right, Erica. Erica, I just thought of something. I'll wait for Erica. Everyone get to the elevator. Oh, it's going to get pretty ugly from here on. We should check our equipment. Alright, we gotta, set up this materia here. Guys, but we'll just make do. So we're gonna fight this gigantic tank, which has two miniguns and a auxiliary artillery cannon on the top of it. Artillery to knock our players down. guess the information's nice to know anyways. Looks like I've been put up on the firing line. Trigon attack put two of my characters to sleep. Red 13 and Ares are both asleep. Luckily, I still have Barret, and he's got that long range cannon on his arm that can still do damage to this helicopter. Another lemon break. It's about time that we got something good to use on this guy because his health is still probably at a pretty high level. And we're not really making much progress with actually doing any damage to this guy. Especially since everyone was asleep. We still have 423. To go before this guy's dead. Spinning body blow. On him. Oh, it's too late. He's already dead. It's too bad. It's just up to Ares and Barret now. Hopefully they'll be able to kill this guy off pretty soon. Because I'm actually getting a little bit tired of this battle myself. It's kind of repetitive. Finally, speak of the devil. Got mind blow. I never really, was ever really sure about what that particular lemon break did. But we've got a mithril armlet. Access the menu. We've got restore, ice, and cover. Those are good things to go with. Why do you want to fight me? You want the promised land in Sephiroth. That's right. Did you know that Sephiroth is an ancient? Whatever. I can't let either you or Sephiroth have the promised land. I see. I guess we won't be allies. Sorry for coughing. Looks like he already set up his barrier. But this should freeze him for a little bit. Or we can just hack away at him with, materials. Since the Panther has not used a magic barrier, just a regular barrier, I believe this is the first battle in the game where barrier is introduced. We've got cross slash again. Thank you. just gonna run away from these guys. Okay. I think I'm actually gonna leave the video here for this evening. So I'm gonna save the game really quickly. And then just go.